So, check this out. It's a lick mat. It has all these suction cups to help it stick to a wall, and then you smear treats on it. It's supposed to keep your pets occupied.
Let's try it.
So we wet the suction cups first. Also, mental note, way easier if you apply treats after. Oops. Chad approved. Dapper Dan approved. Valencia approved. This is such a neat gadget to have to keep pets entertained. We love it. And it sticks really well to the wall. It's been an hour and he is still working on it. And it's still stuck to the wall.